Now, your company is called Me and the Bees Lemonade. Mm-hmm. What is the meaning behind your amazing name?
Well, we decided to name it Be Sweet Lemonade at first. Okay. And that was when I was 4.5 years old, and it was like a hobby. But then as we grew, we realized that with the name Be Sweet Lemonade, it would only let us do one product, which was lemonade. But I wanted to expand.
Look at you.
Right, honey.